Are you ready?
This message is a direct threat to the government of the United States and its corporations.
This is a message to IKC Bank of Colorado.
This is a message to U.S. news channels.
Expect us.
DDoS attacks have been changed dramatically over the past few months. These attacks last longer, sometimes days and weeks. Do you have a 24/7 security professionals team to fight the prolonged attack campaigns? Attackers are deploying more attack tools and more attack vectors in each attack, making the attacks more difficult to detect and mitigate. Can you detect and mitigate multi-vector attacks? DDoS attacks such as UDP, ICMP, and TCP-SYN floods are commonly known to consume large bandwidth. But today, application-level attacks that don't consume large bandwidth can easily take down online services. Can you protect your online services from HTTP flood attacks, from DNS attacks, from low and slow attacks? SSL-based attacks are becoming hackers' favorites because they are easy to launch and very difficult to stop. Can you protect your secured online services from SSL-based attacks? In 15% of DDoS attacks, the internet pipe of the customer becomes saturated. Can you protect your internet pipe from saturation? In 44% of attacks, the firewall, the IPS, and the ADC become the first network elements to fail. Can you protect your firewall, IPS, and ADC from a DDoS attack? Can you afford downtime? How quickly can you detect and mitigate a DDoS attack? How much will a DDoS attack cost you? ...65% of organizations had an average of 3 DDoS attacks in the past 12 months. They thought they had DDoS covered, but in reality, they went offline. They were not ready. Get ready.